we're going to talk today about adding a chart to your pivot table. So here we have our pivot table already created in front of us, and we'd like to have a little more analysis on this. So let's go to the top of the menu bar where it says Pivot Tools, and let's go to Analyze. And now on the menu bar, we have Pivot Chart. So what we're going to do is select that, and it's going to suggest the type of chart that it wants to give you. Now, I would really prefer to have something with a line as opposed to columns. So I'm going to select line, and I think I'm going to select maybe this one. Oh, this one. That's the one I'm going to select, and I'll say OK. And your chart is created for you. Now, there is another thing that you can do to this chart. So let's add a slicer in there. So let's go back, Analyze, and we'll go Insert Slicer. So it gives you the categories that you have on your pivot table and asks you what you would like to slice it by, like what you would like to view it by. So let's click on Type, and then we'll say OK. So here we have our slicer right beside it. And so now you can get the different views of your data, which will change the data in your pivot table and also change the views in your chart. So let's change it to, let's go to Resource. And now our chart changes and our data changes. And let's go to Item, go back to Item, and we can go up to GL Account, and we can go to Fixed Assets, and we have different views every time. So there you have your pivot chart and your slicer added into your pivot chart. Customize the view as you look.